water, but a bird, they can't take to the skies and wet feathers, which is why you see cormorants lying in the riverbanks of Australia with their wings outstretched, just as if they're hanging themselves out to dry. Now both of these birds, they do rely solely on our waterways for their survival. So it's so important that we play our part by bringing our rubbish correctly, keeping our waterways clean and clear for the survival of these birds for generations to come. But you are all in a very lucky living today, because we're about to be joined by one of the most interactive birds that we have right here in the Crocosseum, and I know they are so excited to get out here. I'd like to introduce Claire to take her away.
Thanks, Gemma. G'day everyone, this is my mate Uli, and Uli and I are very gorgeous and red-tailed black cockatoos. Now, not only can Uli get black from point to point, he's actually also been trained to fly from person to person. Now, we are going to try and demonstrate that today, but I'm going to need the help of an adult volunteer out here in the audience to help. So, who wants to meet Uli face to face? Alright guys, I think we're going to be a little bit more enthusiastic than this. Who here wants to meet Uli? That's better. I am going to go with the lady. You jump in first, just jump straight up, get two arms in the air. You're going to be my volunteer today. Now what I need you to do is to reach into your wallet or your purse and pull me out $85 notes. Now I did hear a little bit of laughter in this last bit, and that may sound a little odd. However, Uli feels in this person. So for that reason, we've actually trained him to fly to a common everyday object, which in this case, just so happens to be a note. We've got that perfect guy. Alright, now we've got Zoe. Can you just fold it in half for me? Beautiful. Now fold it in half again so it's like a little rectangle. Perfect. Now if you place it between two fingers, fold it nice and straight out to the side for me. Now Uli should see that and know exactly where you should fly to me. Maybe not. You weren't even close. Back money. We need it. Alright? I'm going to try it again. Now you should see that note and know exactly who to fly to. Wow, looks like he doesn't want me to have that note today. One more time. What we might do is if you want to pop it in your other arm. Alright. Now you should see that. Beautiful. And know exactly who to fly to. Alright, after all that hard work, thanks. I love this class. Although, before I go, $5 wasn't worth all that trouble, so does anybody up here have a 50? You put your hand down very quickly over there, I did see you. I am only kidding, I'll let you do it. And I'm going to get your note back, so can you stand up for me again? Place one arm out to the side for me. Actually, you know what? After that, I'm going to make it a little bit easier on you. I just feel like I'm getting a little bit lost again. Can you place both of your arms out? Now, fly really hard, fly down and get it. I found my new black little bit for me. I like your style, even if you're very reluctant. I promise I'll get it back. Just pop one arm now, your palm facing up. You will hopefully return this via email. Then once you have placed your note in your hand, please keep your fingers over it. Thank you very much. That was your life. Amazing. Red alert, what a little superstar.
Now it's time to meet the new life. Check out some of our gorgeous dating patterns. These cheeky birds are very social in the wild and have a really distinct call. If you keep your eyes peeled, you might be lucky enough to spot some of these beautiful birds flying around Australia. But now, I would love to introduce you all to the speed demons of the bird.